Hi there, it's Georgi. How are you doing? Well, today I have to show you my plans under grow light in May 2021. It's time already update to show. You know, I did promise you that I will show you in every month, and here we go. The banana plant did grow more big, and the grow light I did bring up, you know, and I will show you. So another news, I moved some plants from the grow light and I did move outside eucalyptus and one bamboo plant. That's it, I have not so many space here anyway. And I will put a new eucalyptus, Purulenta baby blue, which did germinated. So the plants are doing good, and now let's start with the banana plant. Started to grow such amazing leaves, and you will see now. Let's see the beauties. Let's see now the banana plant. Did grow so beautiful, a few leaves in 4 weeks, and that's it. And more big leaves already. I am so happy. And look at it. The last leaf is this one, and I love the red color here, and here we can notice a new leaf started to grow, very fast growing, and I love to spray every day. Recently I did spray 20 minutes ago, and yeah, a beautiful banana plant, but it grows so big already, and the pot is too small already. This pot already is small. I will repot it, but I do not have time. I want to make video, and in about 2 weeks I'm gonna do that. And in weekend I will see, because I have a job now and have no time. But the pot I did buy already, and I will choose this pot. It's already big pot, 50 liters, that's it. And the banana plant, it will love a new home, but have to wait a little bit yet. I'm so happy that it grows so beautiful, and the pseudo stem getting more big. And yeah, babies do not grow because it's shade under these big leaves already, and have no light here. One baby started to grow, banana baby. As you can see, I did notice it 2-3 weeks ago, but so slow started to grow. I don't know, there is no have light here. Yup. Anyway, the mother plant is big already. This variety growing up to 2 meters, then bloom and make fruit. So I'm gonna wait that moment, and we'll see. Next is Kalanchoe digromantiana, and it's a lovely plant. As you can see, it grows so big, already tall, and on the top new leaves, but not so big already, you know, had not so many light. And last week I did change the distance, the lamp, you know, look at it, what big is the lamp already, that's it. And will grow banana plant, but I don't know if I will plant in this spot. The banana plant will be more big, and I will use to remove the table and put the banana plant on the floor, and all the plants I will see just after 2 weeks. We will see just. And Kalanchoe digromantiana with the babies on that leaf are doing amazing as always. The orchid and beautiful white bloom since February, and it's in May already, long time already, and the flowers are still here. Amazing blooms. And it's natural bloom, not artificial, you know. And on the second spike, beautiful flowers. The new leaves I do not see. So anyway, after blooming will grow, I think. I will cut all the spikes. Or I will let, I don't know, I will see. The pink orchid is beautiful too. Does not grow any leaf too. A beautiful, lovely flower. Amazing, let's see close up. It's a beauty. Another orchid both flowered at the end, and I'm gonna cut the spike. As we can see, it started to dry. Anyway, and I wait for new leaves to grow, but when? I do not know when will grow. Still waiting. On the orchid which I did save, as you can see how the leaves are long already. They started to grow such long leaves already, and started to grow new leaf here. I enjoy so much, and I don't know what color is this orchid because I found it throw away and I save it. When it will bloom will be a surprise, so looking forward. The Dendrobium Nobile orchid, it's without leaves now, but started to grow a new shoot, and so happy about that. It's normal to lose leaves on the Dendrobium Nobile, you know. So look at here, new shoot, looking forward to grow, and we will see how will grow, how big leaves will be, that's it, and will bloom in summertime. Scumbangera truncata seedlings, and they are doing fine. They are from Lin, desert plants of Avalon on YouTube. So amazing did grow, more large leaves, and here we go. In the middle here one epiphyllum, I don't know how it germinated here, but it's doing perfectly. And looking forward to grow more then, and we'll see. Look at it, such beauty. And here more epiphyllums, they are doing well. And yeah, amazing. Not grow so much during 1 month, but looking forward. The African violet and pink color, beautiful bloom, amazing. Not so many flowers, but does no matter. As we can see, so beautiful. And I have to water it at the time, but last time I do not have time. And this color is beautiful too. Did rebloom again. Amazing. Let's see close up. The Mimosa pudica plants are doing good, and I lost some leaves on the bottom because I have no water at the time. And this plant can resist if you don't water it, drying the leaves. Anyway, now the top are doing well, and looking forward to bloom and save the seeds, and then I will grow again from seed, because are old this already, the Mimosa pudica plants, you know. And maybe I will move them outside in the summertime. I will wait a little bit yet. Goldfish, it's beautiful and shiny leaves, and maybe will bloom, but when I do not know. In the autumn I think, and new shoot here, as we can see, beautiful, started to grow. We will see after 4 weeks how it will be, more big I think. Looking forward. A passion fruit, I put it on the floor, and I will let to grow on that thing, and will grow up to the grow light. That's it. Here the new leaves on the top. It will be amazing. Here I put some seeds to germinate. Looking forward. The dragon fruit I did lost, but I will try to put seeds again in the soil, and maybe they will germinate and will be healthy, we'll see. The eucalyptus seedlings are doing perfect, they growing. Eucalyptus, pulverulenta, baby blue, and looking forward to grow more and see after 4 weeks. Here I have cardamom and it's not doing so well, but I will see. It's shade here because of large banana leaves. And yeah, anyway, we'll see. Or I will move it on the windowsill. On the windowsill I had a banana plant, small banana plant, but it does not growing so well, and I decided to put here on the grow light. And maybe I will recover it. As we can see how looking at the leaves, not very good. And the new baby started to grow. When I did put on the grow light 2 weeks ago, those babies did, maybe they was on the ground, but now they started to grow. Here they had most of bamboo, they dried after repotting, or they have kind of pests that it's spider mites, and I cut them. But on the ground, maybe it have good root system and will grow new shoots, and I am looking forward to see the new shoots. The pineapple is doing better after repotting, as we can see how it started to grow. I mean, these leaves already more long they did grow, but on the top still no grow, but we can wait. Here I put a Kalanchoe digromantiana baby to grow, and we'll see how it will be. Amazing. Will grow, then I will move it outside. This beautiful cactus style I have here, and I prune it and started to grow now new shoots, and that is amazing. When did bloom such beautiful blooms, but maybe next year we will see, and so beautiful now looking. So I wait to grow more, will be more and more beautiful. The cacti seedlings from Lin are doing good. I planted the seeds in March 2020, and 1 year already they have, and they are doing good. Look at those seedlings. Have to water at the time. In the winter time I did not water, not a lot, that's it. So looking forward. This Mammillaria spinosissima is not from March 2020, from another year. As we can see, it's more big. Well, so looking the plants under grow light in May 2021. So we will see in June. Well, that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova. Hit that bell and subscribe to my channel if you want, and you can subscribe to my photography channel too. So have an amazing spring day, and see you in another video. Bye bye!